Hello, Zero here, and welcome back to Moonlighter. Multiple times you can just outsmart the enemy AI. Hello, that's a lot. So that one's fragile. Same with this one. And that one actually destroys an item. And I don't need two stone anymore. They really need to build a sell button in this thing. Just to throw into, automatically throw into a mirror button. It looks like this game is completely built for a console or for the a controller all the way. It doesn't work even on the keyboard controls. It acts like you're playing with a controller, so the mouse doesn't work and stuff like that. It's kind of strange. So it looks like this was mostly built for a controller and for consoles and stuff. Well, I know it's built for consoles because it detects my controller as the PlayStation 4 controller, so it actually works quite well on PlayStation 4 controller on Windows, and you don't need to install anything. It's better than the other thing that I was using. I need to manually select the driver on that thing, and it just uses the Xbox 360 controller driver all the way. Really? So it's kind of strange that it doesn't auto-detect it. Oh, that was actually stupid to do. Ah, maybe not. Well, yay, fast attack. He died. Come on, where are the bits that sparkle? I need better stuff. Well, that one killed itself, basically. Oh, I barely survived that one. Or evaded that one. So this is a teleport home thing. Let's do that and let's do teleport. Ooh, I want to misuse this one. So thief stoners are useless. Well, these things aren't if you can change them. Oh, these only stack to 5, so I will lose like 5 of them. I don't really care. They're not that useful. Let's change that. Let's see what's in here. So those are worth a pretty penny. Let's break those or dispel those. And this is only one. So I can just sell it in here. And those are useless. Wonder if this game actually gets modding capabilities. So you can make useful mods for it. Oh, US. That is so deadly. Enemies on this, they deal a lot of damage. That all destroy. So let's just sell this one. This one can actually stack. I can sell this one. So let's get the more useful stuff. And send that one home. Actually, remove curse on this one. So, this one needs to be on the bottom. Just do this and change the location of this one. Oh, I found the boss room. Dangerous. So I have a lot of useful stuff. So let's teleport back. I mostly just want to upgrade the my weapons and stuff. That's my main goal for now. And once I get to the point where I have all armor, I would just actually I haven't found none of the cloth stuff. That's kind of sad. Yeah, so I can upgrade this. I can do that one. I can upgrade that one. And I still can't make the bow. So let's upgrade this one. That's 4000. And change to that one. I don't know if I'll use those weapons. The bow might be really useful. Oh, this looks nice. So let's see what we can put in here. So I have a bunch of these that I most likely don't need. Oh, I can just store it for now. Yeah, I have a stupid amount of those water thingies. Oh, I forgot about this chest. So let's store these and sell all of the other stuff, because that's a lot of money. So let's return that one. I should also have deleted this one. Oh well. So I think, yeah, those only stack to 5. So 5, 5. That's still too cheap on 600. Let's go 8. And let's go 8 on this one. And I don't know what the sword sell for. Oh, I actually have a second thingy. So these sell at 110. Those sell at 210. These sell at 400. Yeah, this looks way better. I'm not even gonna stand behind it. You can actually sell from this side as well. It doesn't really care on what side you are. That's still too cheap. I think I put that on 800. Yeah, that's 5200 in one go. Broken swords are also really useful apparently. Oh wait, that's, I set that to 100. Wait, these only stack to 5, so let's put that on 300. Because what I notice is this stacks to 5. And when it stacking to 5, they're mostly worth more than the stuff that stacks to 10. That's a normal price. Actually, let's up the price on this to 500. Let's see if it's too much. I might drop the popularity because of it. I don't really care. So 500 is too cheap. So let's go 8. That can stack. And 800 was still too cheap on that. Oh. I don't think I want. Yeah, so. The sword is too expensive on 500. So let's go 4. I probably need to store that one. Oh, so you can cancel that. So. That one's fine on 300. And that one's fine on 500. If I sell all of this, then I'll have a lot, but it's still too low on most of those. That one? Those are too expensive. So 800 is too expensive. 700? So, oh wait, that one's actually fine on 500. I did not notice that. So, 400 is too expensive. Let's go to 3. So, those gold pebbles are have a good price now. I'm getting there. I mostly have all the prices cracked. That thing is still too expensive. So 100, so it's probably like 200. So that one is actually too expensive on 200, 150 probably. It's still sold, but it will probably lower, yeah, lower popularity. So it's really bad when they do that. When they still buy it, even after it's too expensive. And I want to keep that one. So let's close the shop. And see what I can upgrade. So that's 26,760. Oh, so it's only this one. So a lot went down in popularity. So let's store that one. And see what I can upgrade. I have a lot of money now. So I can't make these. And oh, I need that steel. Well, that sucks. And that one requires the other stuff. So I can't do anything with this. So let's go to shop. So that requires 60,000 that I don't have. So that's the sale box. And this is the silver cash register. So this delicate cash register will entice customers to add an extra 20% tip when paying. So that's 20,000, that's expensive. And this increases the small chest. I think that's the chest next to the bed. So let's get this one. And yeah, let's get this one. It's expensive. Probably worth it. Oh, we have a new one. Hawker. As a hawker, I've traveled the world looking for the techniques to create objects that can inspire people. Visit my cart to find objects that can make your shop look more interesting to visitors. Well, that's 20,000 and this is 5,500. So, yeah, that's 2,000. Let's wait till I have all the armor pieces. I might be better off just trying to get one of the other shops. I think this one actually sells materials. So that's probably a better idea to get that and just buy the stuff I need. Because a lot of the stuff is just a pain he has to get. Like some of the materials that I need for crafting, I haven't found in a while. So let's switch to the sword. The sword's not bad. It has a bigger range than the spear. But for some enemies, it's better to use the spear. It might be that the stuff I need is actually in the lower levels. And I've been kind of rushing to the higher levels. Or closer to the boss, I should say. I think we're going down instead of up, but at least that's mostly how it works with dungeon crawlers. Wait. Oh, there is a book. I don't really care about the books on these levels. I think I've read most of them. And they don't go away when you've already found them. Would be better if they had the lore page on the main menu. Oh, here's the Foundry Rest. And just save them there and delete the... disable the rooms from generating. Then repeating the same thing over and over again. It actually hit me. The asshole. So more foundry rests. Switch to the spear. Well, that's gone. So let's go to the left. That's probably where the next floor is. Or yeah. So here's the healing spring. That means that one of... it's the other side. It's actually towards the next floor. So I don't see why those potions will be useful. Because it actually follows a certain logic through the entire floor. Or I should say, the same logic to all of these floors. Yeah, once my inventory is full, I'm probably just gonna delete all the useless shit. Drop them in the mirror. And sticks. I don't know how many I need for those, of the sticks still. I probably have enough. I keep hitting the wrong button on the controller to dodge. Let's just sell this one. And sell the thief stone. Yeah, cursed items can be really annoying. So I don't need that. I might need the slime, so that's the last thing I will sell. Let's go down. Oh, that's Fonzie's. It evaded me. Bad saw blade. So this is more important than probably most of these. So that's 300, that's 200. I can just sell this. Store that. This game has a problem with stacking items. So that's not the way to go. Yay. Let's switch to the sword. There's a bigger range for the slime guys. And you don't want, really want to fight those gatherers with the sword because of their movement. I'm not even gonna bother with the other stuff. I kind of know what's worth more than... I don't even get why I'm still gathering slime. It makes it cheaper, but a lot of the items that you sell are worth way more than the... than those slimes, even if they stack up to 10. So let's go in this area, let's see what I can find. Yeah, I don't want to get hit by these. These don't have damage on touch. Oh, I can't open the... Now I can. So I have a lot of these. I don't know what they sell for. These sell for 150, these don't sell that well. I think that's 110. Potion and something sparkling. The golems looking amongst these stone balls are sturdy, but all their combat abilities are clumsy and easy to predict. Some of these guys can proper stun you if they land a hit through. So I have full potions again. Oh, wrong button. I feel smart now. Oh, that one died. Get the crystal. At least worth some cash. And you need those to enchant and stuff. So let's go to the next floor and hopefully find something that's really valuable. Oh, that's a single shot enemies. I've mostly been getting the... like stream attacking annoyances. How many of the sticks do I need? Oh, I can literally just sell that. I don't need that anymore. Yeah, again, it doesn't stack that well. Let's try to kill these fast enough so we don't lose the chest. So finally something that can break curses. So I have a bunch of golden cores, I don't need that. Yeah, I can't even place this. Well, I can place it, but it will destroy something. I don't really want to do that. Let's do that, and do that. I have too many of these crystals. And I can also sell the slime. So it looks like I went the wrong way. So I need to go to the right. I have enough health. I want a bow and arrow before I fight the boss. Might get the upgraded bow and arrow. So it's easy to fight the more dangerous stuff. Yeah, that third hit does a lot of damage. So let's heal. That guy is really hard to hit. That died. And I lost all the other stuff. Oh well. Oh. I got stuck on the stone. Looks like I'm gonna need to buy some potions. Oh, I have some space for this. I should have enough foundry rest to actually make a bunch of items. I think that's mostly what I was missing. So here we have a golden chest. That probably has a stupid amount of really expensive stuff. Yeah, here's the golem stuff. So let's just send that back. And do the same for the other stack. And do... let's put that there. Oh, that's rare. It actually had an item that's not from this dungeon. Normally they don't have that. So let's just sell these through the mirror. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.